there is no expiry date printed on a DBS certificate. Employers have to make their own decisions about how often they want to repeat tests on workers, based on their own safeguarding policies.